Thieves stand ready to offer you their assistance. The Drow Vampirus Vale stands here, tall and ready for action. The glyph on the portal reads, "The Counting." Several dwarven victims of the Aurum's necrotic sorcery stumble towards you. The dormant sentinels behind the walls of force make no move to intervene. This grand artifact of magic and engineering must have cost fortunes to construct. It seems impossible that only a third of the gate's power is generated here. Knucklebones has been strapped into evil-looking armor, his face twisted with madness and agony. He lurches toward you, shrieking with mindless rage. The twisted body of Otto Knucklebones finally relaxes into death. His blood-caked fist unclenches, revealing a signet ring of exquisite beauty.
Well, we can read later. Welcome. Who has the boys, by the way? Okay, I got the ring, so... Sure.
You need one more on the right, range. All right, cool.
Dirge of Karnath grins. The corridor is divided by a force wall and lined with deadly-looking traps on both sides. A complex electrical traps crack and sizzle, filling the hall with acrid ozone.
Okay, again. On voice, okay? So, 3, 2, 1, go. Something's going wrong. Okay, again. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side. Looks like Ranger is not working. We need someone on that side. Okay, range to the left side. Okay, and again, 3, 2, 1, go.
My brain's not working properly.
We got it.
Okay, good. Okay. I'm going back to the left side because there's too much. But... Thank you. Again, please. Thank you.
Growing gates of force block your progress across the narrow bridges. Hear a low thrumming of power as the distribution grid.
Puzzle's done.
Good job. You're welcome.
Malachi the Breaker whistles sharply as he catches sight of you. We've got the Jarek fighters incoming. They're fast. Hold the Aurum commander whistles desperately through blood-flecked lips. A ladder drops from above, but the help comes too late. Malachi's eyes are glazed with death. A sturdy lever stands next to the relay station in this room. The north portal conduit blazes with channeled energy. Moments later, two loud crackling noises echo throughout the vault. The free flow of power through the north portal conduit has been restored.
The door's up.
Need to lower the emergency barriers in accounting.
subsonic hum cuts off abruptly as several force barriers in accounting are lowered. The west portal conduit blazes with channeled energy. Haywire Hayward seems clanking and ratcheting noises echo along this long corridor. The machinery below must still be active. This bridge is strongly reinforced, as if built to bear the weight of mountains. Another impressive span arches above you. This corridor descends into the lowest reaches of the vault, where its most basic functions are maintained. Above the lava have provided excellent vantage points for your enemies. This gargantuan rust monster has been on a starvation diet since the fall of the vault. It catches the scent of your equipment. Fortunately, the Rust Emperor was unable to digest the vault's master key. Mistress Orphne looks exhausted, but she manages a shy smile of welcome. The glyph on this portal reads, Gate of Night. A unique system of force lifts has been rigged in this shaft. None of the equipment seems to be powered.
All right, we've got to do the east
portal first. I gotta talk to the face in the east.
The east portal conduit blazes with channeled energy.
There we go.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go!
A unique system of force fields has been rigged in this shaft. Vibrates with harnessed power.
I don't think you're ready for this jelly.
Breaking Bad action figures come with their own bag of meth. Yes.
Yeah.
energy. The wall of force protecting the traitor collapses.
Alright, somebody go over there, somebody go over there, and then somebody might want to go over there, and yeah.
I'll stay here and watch the door.
From the center of the vault, cold, thin winds swirl around you as you step into the core of the Vault of Night.
I'll do Jelly.
Thank you.
Dragon screams.
A terrible doom is written in Kuntari.
Take the pillar straight down, so if you guys are with me. My fucking genie's dead. Pillar is dead.
Too fast. Too fast.
I told you you wasn't ready for this jelly.
The pillars surge with renewed power as the vault's
pillars going back down. Pillar's dead.
One of the vault's pillars crackled with disruptive energy. The last pillar has been wrecked.
Nice.
The wall of force protecting the dragon blinks out of existence.
My body's so bootylicious.
The dragon screams.
Ignorant children! Do you think I sold my freedom for me? I see that my words have been wasted.
Yo! Oh, you're gone.
Voices.
The Vault of Night lies dead. The victims of the Aurum's treachery avenged. You are victorious.
Anybody want a topaz of fire resistance?
I'll roll on the cloak shard.
D69 on the shard.
Thanks for running it.